SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to turn brightness up all the way on iPhone 14. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you're looking at your iPhone screen in a bright environment, such as outside, and you can't see the content on your screen, then it's likely that the screen is simply not bright enough. Fortunately, there's a couple of settings that you can adjust to help with this, including adjusting the brightness slider so that it's at its max level. There's two different places that you can adjust the brightness slider level. The first is through the control center, which you can access by swiping down from the top right corner of the screen, and then you just need to find this bar with the sun in it. You're gonna drag this all the way up to the top to max out the brightness slider, and then that's gonna allow you to see how bright the screen can be before you change some other settings. One of the other places where you can find the brightness slider is to open the settings menu. You can then scroll down and choose display and brightness, and then you can drag this all the way to the right to increase the brightness that way. Now there's a couple other settings that you may want to adjust if the maxed out brightness slider isn't good enough. You're going to want to go into the accessibility menu on the main settings menu, and then you can choose display and text size in the vision section. Now you're going to scroll all the way down, and you're going to want to turn on auto brightness if it isn't already turned on. And then you're also going to turn on reduce white point. Now this might make the screen dimmer at first, but if you drag the reduce white point slider all the way to the left, you should find that the screen gets quite a bit brighter once that's enabled. So hopefully the combination of these two accessibility settings and the maxed out brightness slider allows you to make your phone bright enough that you can view it outside. One additional thing to take note of is that your iPhone can dim the screen if the phone gets too hot. This is pretty common if you're outside somewhere like a beach or if it's just hot in your environment, as once the phone gets too hot because the screen is too bright, the iPhone is going to reduce the screen brightness to try and make sure that the phone continues to work properly and doesn't damage any of its internal components.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit SolveYourTech.com.